I will be one of the workshop speakers in Army of You. The topic that I will be presenting is how to be a godly woman. We live in a day and age right now where it seems defining and gender has been a challenge. And so many roles between men and women have been misconstrued. And so I'd like us to read in the Bible how God defines women through women figures. We will start with Eve in the Garden of Eden. I like this class of only women. I'm not trying to be a cis, whatever cis word, but I like for all of those who are interested to please be prayerful and to have an open heart towards God. Because God wants us to learn many things about ourselves so that we may be better tools in His hand. So I hope to see all of you there, and God bless all of you.